can't believe people just still sit in front of the building.
She works there.
Well, that's good, but it's a fire. Jeez.
That's a real popular tavern, too. It's
amazing.
It's been there forever.
Well, people just bought it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Maybe they couldn't afford the rent.
I don't know what's going on.
This is going up.
Yeah.
By the way, this is going to Tacoma News, so you may want to...
What's that?
I'm going to upload this to Tacoma. By the way, I got your business in the video, so... Where is the fire department? Come on, man. I thought I told you I smelled something burning.
I did too, earlier. I don't know if that's
it's going down. That's how Speech went down. That's how Speech went down. But... What the hell happened? Don't leave!
Sir, do you know what happened? Where are you from? Vacuums, etc.?
Vacuums, etc.
Okay, yeah.
Across the street. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but it sure smelled like smoke. Come outside.
Yeah. See that. Come on, dude. Wonder if that's ran out of gas in there, if it's feel the heat off of that thing, man. This is what happens when you can't manage your city's money right. You get one truck.
Yeah, well, that's exactly it. He's got water in here, so it's
nice. Watch that door now. Electricity just went off. watch this. The heat off of that thing is something else.
I can't believe that they're human beings.
Not something.
Fire suits are tough.
Yeah. These guys are badass, man.
Really good to have a true definition of what a fireman is.
Yeah.
Right here to feel that heat.
Hope that roof stays intact, you know? Starting to get control of it here, that's good. Sure hope the rest of the city doesn't need help.
Well, you said it was on fire, so I wouldn't go over here.
Yeah, probably, yeah. Well, I was kind of surprised, you know, and I'm thinking, well, geez. We got units from downtown. We got Station 2 from downtown.